top of mind for everyone. And that's the question of relationships within the sector. A lot of times what gives us comfort as consumers in the sector is referrals. The idea that the first person who we have contact with, for instance, the bank, is the one that helps us and refers us to a next player in the step, or the estate agent becomes the next person who refers us to somebody else. And that gives us comfort. And I'd like to call that cold comfort. It's cold comfort.